Three of our Dark Elf Great Houses run things on Vardenfell. House Redrin's in charge. At least, that's what they think. Greedy and sly House Hlaalu does the dirty work, and most of the building. Then there are the wizards of House Tevanni. Weird, and they still keep slaves. When the houses come into conflict, they call upon us to settle it. Morog Tong, the Assassins.